I think that a railway of this sort, which by position as a form of transport, is in fact first class as a tourist attraction. All the best railways run through nice country and don't carry any passengers.
But having seen it today, any regret that you closed it in the first place?
Oh, no, none at all. It couldn't have been opened today if I hadn't closed it and a lot of others.